Hi, welcome to the video. Just to show you the condition of the Disney's Pirates of the Caribbean animated radio alarm clock. So I believe, don't quote me, but I think it's 2003 this is. It is in good condition, does have little bits of dust here and there. It's fully working, comes with 3-pin plug. Just show you around it. So you have something on this side, AM, FM for the radio, and voice, I think that's for the alarm. And then the tuner dial with the tune in here, so that's what you can see. Demo button, stop demo, snooze button when the alarm goes off, and then how to set the clock. Volume, and then for the alarm, on, off, or auto. And then round the back, just the aerial. And I plug it in, and I will show you it working. Just put you there for a second. Stop. Now I do know, if I was a kid, the last one would scare the life out of me. Set the times quite easy. Time set. Press hour. And of course hours go up. What time is it now? It is 1:15. 1:15. Alarm. Let's set it for. Gone past it. 1:17. Hopefully, in 2 minutes' time, it will go off. Bear with me though, I know it's a long wait. So it's fully working. It is in good condition. I collect movie stuff. For many years, and I've got lots of Pirates Caribbean stuff, Star Wars stuff like that. Show a bit more around. I'll show you the turn the radio on quickly. Gotta be careful, copyright music. Right. That's that again. 16. Right, if I can remember how to turn the radio on, oh, it's round here, isn't it? And then I'll go round here. Yep, there's another that. Copyright strike. I have linked in this listing on eBay a manual to help you. Only another minute, and the alarm, I have set this to voice. So in a minute, if I've done this correctly, it should go off and play its little tune until you press snooze button, which will be any time now. Oh, only one negative thing about this is it takes 2 AA batteries and therefore backup alarm. There you go, the alarm's come off. Press snooze, it goes off. The batteries are left in here for a long time and it did corrode the terminals off. It's all cleaned now, and you can use batteries to back up the clock if you wish to. It's only for backup, it does nothing else. But you have to put a little bit of tin foil in between the battery and the terminal, because the spring's gone. I can show you, actually. I'd rather show you. There's a little screw on the battery cover. Don't know if you'll be able to see on camera, but the terminals there have gone. But if you put a bit of foil, and it works. But anything else, please give us a message. Thank you.